service of remembrance for all that he has done, particularly for our community. I count it a very great privilege to be asked to be part of this service this morning.
The hills and the valleys of Cornwall are calling. I long for the wild surging sound of the sea. Fond memory's leaves are so tenderly falling on scenes of endearing enchantment to me. The romance of riches no longer allure me. The pleasures of roaming have ceased to enthrall. There's only one journey that ever will cure me. I cannot resist that sweet beckoning call. The shadows of evening fall softly around me. The twilight sheds gently a welcoming glow. A soothing devotion now seems to surround me. I know what it means to share heaven below. I mingle again with the friends of my childhood and wander at ease by the beautiful shore. Then, led by a feeling of infinite yearning, return to my old-fashioned cottage once more. Wherever I roam, I'm a dreaming of home, in that quaint little town by the sea, of the friends I shall meet in an old-fashioned street, where there's always a welcome for me.
Probably in about 10 minutes, I just want to make sure I see him.